5. Greetings, one and all. Welcome back to the RP Geeks. I am Sam Grayson, and it is time for more Resident Evil. Controller is charged and ready to go. Go find Ashley. You're explosive trap somewhere. Hey, box. That will take more handgun ammo. Outside. Yep. Oh. Hey, buddy. Hey guys, how's the health plan?
Not bad, right?
Ah, that's where that's coming from. Boop. Thank you. That was getting fucking annoying. All right, what's in here? Shotgun shells and a heavy grenade. Hell yeah. Boop. I'm guessing I needed to do that. First floor door. All right, back down we go. Ah, okay. Oh, cutscene.
Ashley! Ashley! Come on, Ashley, wake up! Shit!
Hang in there.
I hear doggo. I think I'm gonna be able to take it out from here. Let me sneak up on this guy. Almost broken. Hi! Reload, reload! God damn it! That'll work. I don't have any small resources anyway.
Need a key card.
Where am I gonna get? That way he's gonna need Ashley. Obviously means you do go up here. Max. Oh yeah, there's boxes back there. She grabbed those. Or a box back there, rather. It's all this over here. Nothing I can mess with. There's also nothing I can currently mess with. So back up the ladder we go. Yay, greener. Stay down. Oh, hi. Hi. Oh, hi. Reload. Reload. There we go. Boop. Thank you. Robin could have snuck up on him. Oh, well. No resources to craft with. Anything in here, perhaps? Nope. Cannot open those. Okay. Don't think I need more handgun ammo. Especially not when I get already getting more. Ooh, there's more back there. Some trees are coming up. All right, let's try and sneak up on these guys. or there's nobody in here. Not enough. Take the hand grenade, though. The keychain. Merchant! Oh, thank God.
Nothing but the finest wares.
Okay, what have we got for treasure? You have a couple full things.
Why not treat yourself, man? Welcome. Got a selection of good things on
sale. So happy to see you, buddy.
I'll buy it at a high price. A deal well struck.
Just a boop.
Give that the care it deserves, mate.
And a boop.
Good as new.
And a hit.
Information is a competitor to be over-prepared. Not only will you need cash, but you
God damn
it. Need guts to buy that.
I did not want the bolt thrower.
Ruby's all rubbish. He makes no thank you.
Limitless trades.
Money.
That's permanent.
Your weapons are in good hands.
Give me the hip, hip, hop. Don't stop.
I'll see you. Try that on.
We'll get to the boogie of the beat.
Will that be all then? Come. Back anytime.
There's just chickens. There's not a typewriter around here. Damn it. All right. Back to sneaking. Hold on. Yep, those are all set in. I also need a key card for this, which means the card I'm looking for is up here. Freeze, you're in the freezer. Oh, it's just the light. That also needs a key card. Which means it's in dissection somewhere. Leon, maybe turn out the light. Wish you could just get the guy a pair of fucking night vision goggles. Not even on. Okay. I don't have any shotgun shells. Key card to dissection procedure. Freezer. Incubation. I was about to say there is no. There we go. Now I get attacked. Come at me, fucker. Ooh, first aid spray, yes, please. Where is it? See it. Yay. There is a treasure in here somewhere. Be right in front of me. Oh. Ooh, yay. Yay. That's disturbing. Regenerator. Regenerate indefinitely. Okay. Hi, buddy.
The fuck are you?
I knew they were gonna be sending someone after me. Hi. Okay, now to the freezer. Hopefully this is the only guy in here.
Gotta switch the power over.
Oh my god. Hi. Excuse me. Ow. Key lock. Okay. I need to go this way. It's just the one guy I can handle this. Hi. Ow. Excuse me. Dude moves fast. And a boop, and a boop. Thank you. One isn't okay. There we go. System restored. Ooh. Classy stuff. Medium-sized submachine gun. This was the treasure. Nothing's gonna help me against this guy. Thank you for your patience. Oh no. Another one of these fuckers. Again? Hi. Now to get out of here. Okay. My way down the hall. I'll be running into our buddy. Yep, there he is. Having went to incapacitate him. Okay. Though he is most definitely right behind me. Hey, guys.
President.
Uh-oh. I do not need a scope on this thing. Hold up. Ooh, yellow herb. Yay. And more submachine gun ammo. More gunpowder. That is enough for shotguns. And nothing else. Come on. There we go. Oh, right. I see rifle ammo. On the other side. Okay. Incubation lab. Oh boy, two of these fuckers. I should probably scan this place first. Anything useful? Before I go fuck with shit. Rifle ammo, nice, nice. And a green herb, double nice. Okay. More gunpowder. I could probably use more rifle ammo. Ooh, biosensor scope. Again. Means I'm gonna need to stick this on something. Terminal.
Need a wrench to get this open.
Tool from inside one of the bodies. Which means I gotta crack one of these fuckers open. Actually, wait, what did it say? Read that again. Contained. So yeah, I gotta crack one of these guys open. Hi, buddy. Ow. Right. Generator. Wrench. Don't think I need to bother with any of those guys. And a boop. Hi. Oh no. Unequip the biosensor.
Come on.
Ow. Gotta have this. Alright. Come on, I just used one. Oh, great. Oh my god, you guys really let them all out. I'm all out of healing. You know what, just so these guys aren't fucking me up later. Ooh, treasure. Okay. Just dissolving. I did not. Another ruby. Reload. One more. You come from?
Sorry, must have slipped.
How many times have you said that, my guy? And I still have my sprays. I'm low on ammo now. Thank you. This. And before I open that and go in there, Never mind, I cannot do that. In that case, I'm just going to end things off here. Thank you all so much for joining me. If you liked this video, leave a like and a comment. If you want to see more, hit subscribe and the bell, and I'll see you guys next time.